Guru Nanak Dev Ji was born in Talwandi, Punjab in 1469. His father's name was Mehta Kalu Ji and his mother's name was Tripta Ji. He had a loving sister known as Nanki Ji. He got married to his wife Sulakhni Ji and in 1487 they had two sons, Sri Chand and Lakshmi Das. Guru Nanak Dev Ji preached equality of all humans. He said that all people are children of one creator. Guru Nanak Dev Ji spoke against tyranny, social injustice, religious hypocrisy, empty rituals, and superstitions. He traveled extensively throughout India and foreign lands to spread his message. There are three basic guidelines for Sikhs: Naam Japna, meditate on God; Kirt Karni, honest living; Vand Shakna, sharing with others. There are 947 hymns from Guru Nanak Dev Ji included in Guru Granth Sahib Ji, the Sikh scripture, which starts with Mool Mantar. Mool Mantar is a basic prayer composed by Guru Nanak Dev Ji. It is a key prayer for Sikhs which sums up the basic concepts of the Sikh religion. Ik Onkar, one immortal being. Sat Naam, his name is truth. Karta, he is the creator. Purak, he is present throughout his creation. Nirbho, he fears none. Nirvair, he hates none. Akal Murat, his existence is immortal. Ajuni, he is not born nor does he die. Sehbang, he is self-illuminated. Gurpurab, he is realized through the grace of the Guru. I hope we learned something new today. Thank you for watching. Happy Gurpurab and may Waheguru Ji bless you all.